Today I'm going to make tree map for economy of Pakistan sectors. Tree map chart provides a hierarchical view of your data and makes it easy to spot patterns such as which items are showing maximum value or is major segment of your chart. The tree branches are represented by rectangles, and each small sub-branch is represented by a smaller rectangle. So here we have data for sectors of economy of Pakistan and agriculture, industrial sector, services sector. Now you see, if I make chart for this one, bar chart, so it may miss this these main sectors, and instead of that these are my main sectors, these are my subsectors. So if I select this data, this, and make tree map, we'll go to, this is available option 2013 and Excel 2016, probably not in Excel 2010. So I can rub this. We can have this one. Still, again, I have to rub this chart title. I always prefer chart title outside chart, so that my maximum area is represented by the data, not by titles and legends. Now you have other data label options for which you can go to data label options, and more data label options. You can display values here as well. You can adjust this chart as per your needs, and now you can have your data label here. You can have your chart title here. Merge and center. Chart title should always be left aligned as we read things from in Z form. So this is a share of various sectors of economy in rupees million for Pakistan. You can mention the source. You can, okay, I'm going to teach you a little trick here how to have good themes, as well as how you can copy and paste it at some other places. So I am going not for calibre, I am going for century font. Century, I like century font. Now you have this one. If you'll copy here, and if you'll paste this at another place, don't paste as it is, paste is as link file, so that if you change here anything, for example, if I change its font, this font will change here as well, here. So this tree map shows you that you have roughly 60% services sector, 20% agriculture and industrial sector. So you should make a tree map when you have hierarchical data.